Well, less than 24 hours after Indiana earned a huge road win in Atlanta, the fever in the nation's capital to take on the Mystics, where it is a homecoming for Lynetta Kaiser. Went to the University of Maryland High School in Virginia, and she scored 10 points in the second quarter. Now, Indiana saw Sydney Carter have a big fourth quarter Tuesday in the ATL. She was just 1 for 4 for 4 points Wednesday, but that one had Indiana up 31-24. More from the Fever. Natasha Howard, she had 10 first half points. It was 35-27 for road team. Erlana Larkins gets the ball in the paint, and Larkins going to work as the Fever closed the first half on a 20-5 run. Up by 13 at the break. Second half, here comes Ivory Latta and the home team. Check out the handle, and nobody steps up and picks up Latta. 44-35 Washington Tramps. Indiana committed 6 turnovers in the third quarter, and Washington made them pay. Monique Curry, that got Washington within 5. On to the fourth quarter, where Washington continued to chip away. Bria Hartley cuts back door. Hartley, nice lay-in. She had 12 points. It's a 4-point game. Back to Natasha Howard. This is 2 of her 20. Back up to a 6-point lead. But Washington not going down without a fight. Under a minute to go. Bria Hartley drives. And Hartley makes it a 4-point game again. More from the Mystics. Kia Vaughn caps a 22-11 run to make it a 2-point game. Vaughn had 13 points and 8 rebounds. Now, Elena Larkins got fouled at the other end at the free throw line. Misses the first. Had a chance to make it a 2-possession game. Makes the second. It's just a 3-point game. Washington needs a 3 to tie in the final second. The heave is no good. The Mystics just 2 of 17 from downtown. So, Indiana follows up a 5-game losing streak with back-to-back solid road wins.